Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, the island is kind of close.
Distracted.
You like the enhanced drum shotties.
Yeah.
I don't think a lot of these noobs know the power of them, dude. There's no better gun within like 40 feet. Zero. Ooh,
oh.
Ooh, they're rezzing right over here.
They got it.
You still kill him? I should have garbage.
Where's the guy?
He's on my left, on my left, right here. He's scared. Right. He's like, oh no, I went the wrong way.
What's that, man? So the guy that rezzed him should be around here, right?
Yeah, his friend's coming.
Oh, here he is.
Oh, it's Aaron Jaeger, my favorite to kill. Yes, bro. I love killing Aaron Jaeger.
Do you have any other teammates?
God,
what
a bitch character. Oh, somebody... Oh, he did that stuff. Okay. Oh,
where
okay. That's an enemy. That's an enemy, yeah.
Yep.
Blue's marking.
Oh, damn, Blue. Cool. Thank you.
Damn, you already got?
Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Blue's good at marking, I guess. If you just see where he's shooting.
Okay, how did I miss the heavy bullet?
I don't know. I am too, though. That guy must be laggy.
Seriously. I tried every different differential for leading, and I'm like...
There's another guy over there.
I don't know,
they're bouncing
guy?
All over the place. Oh, they got in a car.
I'm coming back.
Oh, they ran into somebody else.
Nah.
Let's go clean up. Third party.
Oh, they are shooting us now.
I do not want to be on even dirt ground with you though.
Good lord. Oh, you want the fourth? Fourth one wants it. Oh, he's actually hitting.
Jesus. Good luck.
Yeah, me actually hit
me. Oh, now there's another team coming up.
Alright, hold on. Let me heal up. Reload.
Flare.
Find us. Find us, Will. Find us. Oh. Got him. He's a one-off.
Nice.
I'm gonna push back to him and get heals. Alright, what is that? You got a big?
No.
Nor do I.
Oh, we need to move. Shit.
Yeah, let's go. Fuck all the noise.
Here, let's get in a car.
Alright, I got this car. Go.
Alright.
We don't need it for long, actually. Oh, there's a guy right here.
You going the wrong way, bro?
Yeah, what the fuck am I doing? Bad idea for the separation part of things.
I'm stuck in the fucking bottom part.
Alright, I'm in the storm. I'm in the circle. So. I think we're pretty close. I'm just trying to make it deep.
Yeah.
Yo.
Alright, yeah. Oh, yeah.
They're shooting at you. They're shooting at you.
Yeah.
Hey, Storm's an interesting spot.
Should we move to Storm?
Alright, there's a guy up top.
Alright, knocked one.
Nice. Oh shit, this is in-game right now, Will. Super in-game. There's a guy behind us.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is he?
Down here.
Thank you.
right in front of blue.
Knock. Alright, there's only one more, I think. Yeah, up there, shoot that. That's the last one. Oh boy. Come here, little dude. Come here, little baby, run! What are you shooting? What are you shooting?
What are you shooting?
I knew he was sorry. What the fuck did you say?
I just watched you.
I was using the cover just fucking him up. Never got hit. Never got hit once. I was like, what is this same thing? As I got closer, I knew he was shittier and shittier and shittier.
I was trying to plug him in the head with a flare just to ultimately humiliate him.
Oh my god, it was so perfect. Oh, everything about that was perfect. Motherfucker was like shotgunning him from 200 feet away.
Boom, boom. It is hard to concentrate when you've got shit all over your pants like that guy had.
Felt like 10 flies just being shot through the wind at me. Just. Oh my god, that guy was so fucking funny. You shit on his friend, then we turn around and shit on a rando, and then we turn around and just fucking oof. God, I feel sorry for that guy. Poor little guy. Oh, I need to send him some
condolences.
Gifts, some imagery, some poems, everything.
It's a nice picture of some flowers or something.
Poor guy. Condolences.
Oh my god. How bad you were.
Poor guy. Did you go lobby or did you start right up?
I went back to lobby because it looked like.
Or I'll do the same.
You did. It's weird, I can't tell.
Yeah, I just hit start up because I was like, we still got the berry, but it don't matter. God, that was awesome. Get some.
Those funny guys. God, those funny guys.
I got shit on a couple times early, but you held strong the whole time. That was nice.
Fucking jungle monkeys. Just where do they
jungle
come
monkeys,
from?
Jungle monkeys, bro. Every time you left me, a jungle monkey would jump out and we would either trade or...
A horror movie, you know?
Yeah.
That's how they get
you. It really felt like it.
They can't get you when you're together. They have to wait till
you're
separate.
Yep. I'd be alone. I'd just be healing up. I'd just be getting some shit. You would just be off. And I'd be like, oh, there's one on me. And then you'd be like, okay. You just sounded calm. And I was like, all right, sure, they're close. And then I'd fight them. And then I'd be like, I'd be giving you a play-by-play like, oh, this is not going well. This guy's hitting all his shots. Oh, shit. He's dropping me. Yep, there I am. Motherfuckers are hitting all their shots in this 1v1s. Ugh.
Yeah, the first time, I was kind of far away, but I didn't expect you to go so fast.
You weren't that far, though, because you trashed him as soon as he knocked me, basically.
Yeah.
Dude, that's the good thing we do, you know? Like, we fucking come when the other one's fighting. That's, like, that's fundamentals. That's fundamentals right there.
Fundamentals.
Yep.
Which reminds me of Ethan. I got a funny Ethan story.
It's like he's in the backboard.
Yeah. So he's at the Air Force Research Lab right now in Dayton, Ohio. And
Internship.
He's got three Navy guys as his roommates. And I met one of them. They didn't seem like super jocks or anything. They just seem like normal guys, but they're in the Navy.
Right.
But they finally, like, you know, broed out a little bit and went out for drinks. And then got super drunk and went to Waffle House. And there were like some police in the parking lot, like some shit went down. And one of the Navy guys was like, hey, can you tase me? I always wanted to see what it feels like.
What?
And the cop was like, yeah, I can tase you, but you have to say into my body cam, you know, that you like give me permission and all that shit.
Were you there? Were you there for this?
No,
okay,
I wasn't
this
there.
Is Ethan's recounting of it.
Yeah, Ethan recounting. And so they all got peer pressured by each other and getting tased by this cop, all four of them. Yeah. And
Ethan's
like,
Ethan did it too?
Ethan did it too. I'm like so fucking. I can't believe it. Like the
that's
peer pressure
mind blowing. That shit can so kill strong. You, bro. If it goes wrong. I guess hopefully they dropped. They were dropped in like the grass or something. Because even if you fall back and smash your head on the concrete, that can be bad.
I mean, it must have been on a low setting because it didn't even drop them. It just like.
Oh, just, it was just like shocked the fuck out of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Ethan was like 2 days later, the spot still hurts where he got tased. That's what
I see these motherfuckers on videos just dropping like they were hit with a sniper bullet.
I think
guy below me?
They must set the phasers to stun or something.
Here he is.
Oh.
Dumb. He did. Teabag his body, and we're good.
Oh,
here,
we got
you
another
mark
guy.
Alpha. You want a mark alpha?
Oh, yeah, I do.
I got a thermal DMR.
All right, there's another guy from his team over here somewhere.
Dude, you wrecked with the mark alpha here. See ya. Oops. Not that one. Okay, sweet. I got the sniper one. I'm gonna shoot some in the face with it, see what happens.
Yeah, I got one too.
Where aren't you? It's so funny how the jungle does wear on you throughout the night, though. Like, at first, I'm so hyped to be in the jungle, and like, a couple hours in, we're like, get me out of this fucking jungle.
Yeah, like, can we just be in a normal place? It's like,
I'm getting paranoid about this soft cover, man. Oh, here's mine.
Just mess with you.
Definitely does. You think
see
fucking jumping on everywhere and shit.
Plains. Nice. Short grasses.
No snakes in the grass, proverbial or otherwise.
Ooh, I found a little shield bulb.
I wonder how many motherfuckers have audio as good as me, or if they're using that setting that we're using. It feels like, man, the moment somebody comes up on me, I make sure they don't totally ambush me because I'm like, jump three, you know, 180ing. Oh, they're on me. At least I get some shots off. I run up on some motherfuckers. Never even had a clue.
Another one right here.
Baby. Dude, if you find a little row of them, you can just go in the swing.
Yeah.
Do this all day.
Scanning up here for dummies.
Yeah, we can just stay here. Look, it's already back. Too good. The jungle.
Oh, I got a guy.
On your mark.
Far away.
Well, I still want to kill him.
Yeah. I could ping one guy.
We'll make an exception. We usually don't kill guys as far away. But ooh, he's on set. One more. Yo, thank you.
Yeah. Saw one other teammate.
I'm finishing for you, don't worry. Got him. Took your trash out, bruh. I'm gonna go by
thanks,
you, bruh. Dead body.
These Mark Alphas aren't good for the finishing.
Yeah, you're gonna have to waste like 30 bullets to finish them.
I know. Especially beginning of the game, I can't be wasting these bullets.
Ben and Dave were definitely like, damn, I wish Will could come to the show. I was like, I know. He's like the fifth Beatle. Is he part of the Beatles?
I just wanna listen to you guys. I'm sure
yeah, I wouldn't want you to have the pressure of worrying about playing, you know? Because we've played and practiced all these shits. I would just want you to enjoy it, and then there'll be a... Apparently, we're going to play a set, and Mike's son's going to play a set, and there's going to be like a jam. That's where I think, you know, anybody and everybody just gets in, jams, have fun with it. We'll see
that's
how that
fun.
Goes though, right?
Yeah, it could be a shit show.
Could be a shit show.
Wonder if you'll have any Christopher Anderson's detuning irons. Probably not.
Honestly, though, that was such an experience, you know? Like, I guess you wouldn't want to do that every day type of thing, but...
No, you sure wouldn't, but...
Yeah.
God, if it wasn't, just, yeah, chef's kiss.
Maybe even the second time, yeah, you'd be like, okay, it's a Christopher Anderson, he's detuning, I see what's happening here. He's really fucked up, but he thinks he knows what he's doing, and he's fucking my shit up, okay. I get it. Christopher, mother.
Anderson.
Motherfucker. Smooth. Smoothest meth head I've ever seen. What do you think your starter choice was? Was it meth?
I think it's definitely
meth. I don't know enough about crazy drugs that scare me to know what he was on.
I think we got something to the north.
Where are we? Why are we not seeing more dudes?
Oh,
I get it.
Question for the ages.
Or at least hearing dudes, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Time to get some power-ups.
Here, dudes.
Ooh, he's out of grab bag. My favorite. Accelerate shotgun.
Guy.
Okay. Sounds like a... Got him. Jesus, I missed every shot until I hit four in a row.
There's another one up here.
Good mark, thank you. Oh, another one to the right. Closer. Dropped. Another second one. Dropped. Alright, the last one.
Alright, I'm gonna ride in to kill the last one on a dinosaur.
He's that way, right?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, you want a flare gun?
Do you fucking run?
Flare gun right here if you want it.
Oh. Alright,
he's back here, he's back here.
Oh.
Marked him, sort of, I think.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Ooh, he got busted. Ooh, he's getting busted.
Yeah, ooh. There you go, little guy.
Ooh, busty bust for him. You don't want the flare gun, I'll just trade out my current one.
Yeah, you take it.
Whoa, dude. Your raptor's out there. What's wrong with this cat?
Oh, because I got another raptor. Got mad.
Yeah,
oh, well.
Your raptor got all pissy with me. I do shit to you, raptor. I'll fuck you up, raptor. I tried to hold off on him, Will, but...
No, I took raptor. Another and he just insta-aggroed.
He aggied me, man. Little shithead. Alright. So, I think we're going the right direction, yeah.
Yeah.
Following you, mate. We got any islands on the horizon? No, not yet. Why does the circle seem so small for...
Yeah, it seems like it's really small, really fast.
Yeah, what are they doing here?
I guess we did spend a decent amount of time in... a zone with no dudes.
Been running around forever looking for dummies. Damn, that's what you got some top. Shot. Yo. Does your raptor have infinite sprints? Damn.
Yeah.
Okay. It's looking kind of nice what you're doing there. You're selling it. Knock. There's one close to me, to the right. Yeah, over here. Hit for 100. Pushing it, he's running hard. Both knocked. On my side.
Alright.
Got him.
Got two on me.
Coming, coming. Where's the last one? Dead.
Right there. One more.
Dead. Y'all can't beat the height of the accelerant. God. Oh, I am there. I hate shooting you dumb cunts. Alright, hold on. I'm healing up.
Alright.
Alright, on the way.
Damn, they're fucking everywhere.
Jesus, they're everywhere. That one. Do you have a thermal?
No.
Ooh. There's one right here.
Oh, I found one.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, it's super helpful in these situations, identifying them and fucking them up with the Mark Alpha, actually. New shit, Will. There were
tired out my dinosaur.
Yeah, you did. What the fuck? Let's kill him.
He's like panting.
Yeah. Oh, here he is. Here he is. On me.
Yeah.
Got him.
Well, someone's rezzing. Or rezvanning.
Yeah, it's kind of far. Maybe? I don't know where it is. I never know anymore. I feel like they remove something that lets me detect where it is.
Oh, we gotta move for circle.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Where are you going?
Oh my god, blue actually.
Oh, there's a guy right behind us, Turn. Thank you.
Oh, another one.
Get him?
That's two. Yeah. He's in the river.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him. Got him. Right.
Another one.
Damn, Blue's shooting me, dude. Blue's fucking my face up. Alright, I'm coming in. I'm coming. Blue's using his exploding shit on my face.
There must have been a guy on the other side.
Yeah, exactly, but it's a chill, man. Like, don't shoot me in the face, Blue.
It's distracting.
How about that? It hurts. It hurts a little, Will.
How could it not?
How could it not? It hurts my feelings more than it hurts me. I don't know why I did that. It was dumb. I got mythic munition. Alright, should we keep pushing middle? I don't know. I think we're good. The circle says. Is your dude Aggie? I can't tell.
I don't have a dude anymore.
Your raptor? No. Oh, he's following us like he's your friend. So he's got a little.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got a guy.
Yeah. Good work. Oh, single E limb
solo. Oh, he brought daddy his favorite gun.
And here. You want one?
What a treasure. Yeah, I'll take one.
Oh, somebody just hit us, didn't they?
Yeah.
Get ready, they're up top. Oh, that's bad.
Oh, I see him now.
That's NPC. On the right.
Alright, let's
get up, yeah.
Oh. Here's a mushroom, just following
you. Yep. Damn, I couldn't get all the way up though. Oh.
Oh, they're hitting rifts and shit.
The bitches.
Yeah.
I think someone's dead. That rift guy's almost dead.
Yep.
I mean, dead. Probably not dead.
Got him.
Let's go! Alright, we could push behind the house.
I think we gotta move to circle though. Let's kill the guy. But...
Alright, keep going. Yeah, fuck these cats.
So
get up on
this
thing.
Vine.
Another one?
You're following me for the last one.
Yep, I am. I don't have that thing that you have though. Yep, perfect.
Jump off.
Go, go, go. My guy wasn't going. Alright, we gotta go to the left more a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, can I shoot it up?
Yeah. It's alright. We'll elude them.
I don't think they are. I'm gonna shoot some more. Keep going, keep going.
Alright.
Go to the top of this hill. And then we're in. Alright, right here we're in. They're gonna be coming out of the blue, aren't they?
Yeah, they should. Oh, eliminated. Here, oh! Behind us. Alright, let's go even higher actually.
Yep.
The next area.
Another one.
On me?
Oh shit. Can't get up there. Alright, slow play. I'm coming behind him.
Got him. Thank you.
It wouldn't let me jump up. It was so close to letting me jump up, but it was like, nah, you can't actually have it. Oh, dude! Look at the score. 2v1.
Whoa.
Let's find this little bitch. Where's our little play friend?
Where's our buddy?
I'm gonna stick near you though. We've never gotten killed in 2v1. Now's not the time, I feel like. Do we need to go up on top of something?
Yeah, let's move a little bit more actually.
Alright, yeah, following you.
You don't have any flares or anything, right?
I do. Got 5.
Alright, yeah, pop a flare to the north here.
Shoot one over there. Alright, behind us. Up top.
There it is.
Alright, you gotta get in the circle actually though.
Yeah. Just going all the way down.
How's this dude not dead? Yeah,
fucking
exactly.
Dummy, yeah.
What a dummy. Like, he had great position, but you gotta go, dude. Like Exact same as last time. 11 and 12. Exact same as last time. I have 11, you have 12. That's crazy. Get murdered, babies.
Take all this shit out.